What's going on? This is Solus Mean 8 here with, well, this is actually going to be a tutorial on how to get massive amounts of money. For those of you that don't know, the survival maps are nearly impossible to complete. I happen to found one that actually is easy to complete as long as you have two people. So I'm going to mark it on the map right now, and we'll head on over there. It's kind of out of the way. And there it is. Oh! Really, tank? Well, that's the reason I chose online, for the random antics of, well, people. But that's all right. He's being chased by the, he's after players. I don't think he knows that, I'm recording. That's all right. I'm cool like that. All right, let's see. He's completely cleared the roads. Oh, yeah, that's where the map. Let's grab ourselves a car. Mechanic. Come on.
Hurry up. You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Yeah, we'll go with the.
I'll bring it to you.
Wow. That guy is really, really annoying me. Luckily, there's some cars up here. I don't like stealing cars. I like to use my own personal ones, but obviously this guy's not going to let me do that. All right, so let's get on with this. Sorry about the delay. Hopefully I can get there in time before this episode is over. If not, I will do a two-part episode today. Overshot it. Paid too much attention to the map. Whew, it's been so long since I've played this game. Bad on the drift, but all right. Overall, I give it a B plus. This is pop to sing along to. This is why I like my personal cars. I know how to run them. Yeah, it's going to be quite some distance out, as you saw from the map. I'm not actually going to complete all 10 levels of it, but I'm going to show you the location to be able to sit back. You just take pot shots out, you'll be able to... They can't touch you back here, usually. Oh, that... No. Why are you guys honking? You damaged my car. Well, stolen car, but that's beside the point. We got a long ways to go. I wonder if that guy that was blowing me up will randomly see his name on YouTube. I hold no grudge against him. He's playing around and he's following the rules. That's fine. Wall. Sure. Okay, not bad. I don't want to talk to you, Lester. You're creepy and annoying. Alright, so here is the survival. The Boneyard. You can find it in your map. You could even look up the name itself in your phone and find it. I'm just going to host. I really don't care if other people join. Purchase all ammo. Just all that. Okay. So, confirm settings. Play. Yeah, I want to start it alone. I'm only going to show you the location. So I'm not gonna even complete the first wave. I'm just gonna show you where to hide, how to hide. If this thing would load up. There we go. You can use pretty much almost any gun in this. My suggestion, try to get something a little fully auto. I'm more of a single shot person, but right back here is where you go. You can see the shed, the little back airport thing, and over here. You start always over there. You just duck behind here. And then peer around the corner. You can dodge back and forth. It is a lot easier when you have two people. And you can just stay right back here. They start shooting, just duck back, aim, da-da. They can get as close as they want. And you don't even have to actually aim. You can just auto-lock. And you can do this like the entire all 10 rounds. Yeah, you can do this all day long. So, anyway, this is the location. If you could get two people, one to stand on the other side, you guys would be able to complete all 10 easily. All right, this is Soulless Mean. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I am out.